Let's get to some match threes now, Bader.
Let's do it. Third and decisive matches. We're going to get things going here. 55 kilograms, Billy Sullivan in the red. He's taking on Isaiah Yakupin in the blue. They split matches. Yakupin took match one. Sullivan took match two. And the late on line here for Birth on the World Team.
Good off balance by Yakupin, but Sullivan holding on to that two on one. And now Yakupin clears. And I think Yakupin pointing to his ankle.
That's not good.
Maybe the calf now. Could be cramping.
Well, a cramp better than an injury, I would think, you know? Ankle injury. So I kind of hope it's just a cramp.
But when they come back, Yakupin will get his chance on top. Sullivan called for passive, so he goes down. They're still taking a look at that foot or that ankle.
Is it the Achilles?
I can't tell. I'm not even sure exactly when he hurt it either.
Me neither. Tough to say.
Yakupin now returning back to the center of the mat. Okay, maybe I lied. Now he does.
And he's going to have, he's going to start on top here from the parterre position, looking to get a lock. He leads 1-0, has the hands locked, goes left, goes back right. And I don't think it's going to quite get it. They go to the edge.
Good defense there from Billy Sullivan. Yakupin did a good job of continuing to drive his feet. I thought for a second Sullivan was going to break and go, but held strong.
Over-under position here. And they break. 1 minute to go here in the first. Just the 1 point on the board for Yakupin. He looks to duck. Kind of stuffed there by Sullivan.
Referee warning Yakupin, telling him contact. So now with under 30 seconds to go, I'm guessing if there's another passive called in the second period, it'll be on Yakupin. He will go down and Sullivan will get the opportunity on top.
10 seconds to go in the period. Time runs out, so just the 1 point on the board in the first. Yakupin leads 1-0 as we head to the break.
Sullivan out of the Legends of Gold, Las Vegas club there in Nevada. Justice Scott also a finalist here in the finals from that club. Yakupin Takedown Express Wrestling Club in Washington. Duck attempt from Yakupin, but Sullivan did a good job of feeling it level changed right with him. And there is the next passive I was talking about. Yakupin will be put down. Sullivan will get his chance on top.
Like Nostradamus.
That's right. And even if Sullivan isn't able to get a turn here, he will be leading, or is leading, rather, I should say, on criteria.
And he's going to get the turn there, over under from the back.
Yeah, that was nice. It was kind of like a gut wrench. Started out around the shoulder, and he slid up halfway through, but was able to stick with it.
Now he's low around the hips. And they're going to get put back up on the feet. Just under 2 minutes to go in this thing, so Sullivan with an outright lead by two after dropping match number one, looking to take these second set of matches and make a world team. But Yakupin's got a minute 45 to change that.
Referee warning Sullivan, tell him to keep his head up and engage. Sixty seconds to go now. Referee once again telling Sullivan to bring his head up. And now he will stop it. Once a caution, but it's white paddled.
40 seconds to go. Let's see what Yakupin can do. Almost lost his footing with his back.
Yeah, Yakupin keeps trying that duck, but Sullivan has felt it coming every time and is level changing right with him. Headlock attempt.
He's just got the chin. Still got a hold of it. Nothing yet still. Time's ticking down, though. 10 to go. Restart with 8.
Yakupin looking for an arm spin. Can't get it. We're going to get a
YOLO brick.
Yep. They won a leg foul, I believe. I didn't see anything there.
No, me neither.
So, assuming this stands, Billy Sullivan will be the world team rep in Russia at 55 kilos. Officials have to take this to the board. They'll put it up on the big screen here in the arena and take a look. So good performance by both guys here. Yakpin coming out taking match one, but I think it's Sullivan here taking two straight to make the world team. Here you see the replay.
Yeah, I don't see anything. Every once in a while, maybe a YOLO works out, but... Yeah. But rarely.
Yep. Sullivan coming around the waist. So he should be good. Yep, there is the white paddle. An extra point will go on the board for Billy Sullivan. He's your winner by the score of 4-1.